Coach Fry because she helped me love volleyball. She made it really fun, even though she was a little hard sometimes, but I enjoyed the sport because of her.
Hi, I'm Jordan, and I appreciate Coach Fry and Coach Vital because they've really educated me on the sport of golf and explained the importance of it and just made me fall in love with the game. So that's why I appreciate them.
I appreciate Coach Anderson for coming out to the baseball field and just helping us out with anything like just hitting, you know, fielding. And then on rainy days, he would take us up to the indoor facility to get some more extra work in. And, you know, he was always there for us, whether it was, you know, when we were down or when we were up. And that's why I appreciate it.
I appreciate Coach Bird because he's very like he's just like Coach White. Like, he helps me on the field and all that other stuff. Like, when he see that I'm frustrated and stuff, he takes his time to talk to me and calm me down and stuff. Yeah.
I appreciate Coach T because he pushed me every day to be a better man.
Yeah, I appreciate Coach T because, you know, he'll give you that push that you need and that you think you're having you. Once you keep working, he'll put hopeful results out of you. You know you didn't have it.
Okay, let's do it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hi, Coach Kelly. Thank you so much for everything that you do for the team. Thank you for being mentally supportive, emotionally supportive, and spiritually. I appreciate you for that. And shout out to Coach Clark. You're absolutely amazing. Thank you for like pushing me to the limits of expectation that I thought I would reach. Thank you for always being there for me. And thank you for just showing up as another boss for the team. Thank you, guys.
Hey, y'all. It's Lauren. And today we're going to tell y'all why I appreciate Coach Pope. I appreciate Coach Pope was because I knew him. Well, I didn't know him, but when I was playing volleyball, I always thought that I was going to quit and I couldn't do it when I didn't make the team. But he saw something in me and he was like, he kept pushing me forward and forward. And he's the very person to go to have a conversation with him. And he pushes you forward. You don't know. He's going to tell you right there and there. He's very straightforward.
I appreciate my cheerleading coaches because they give me the discipline to do other things outside of cheer as well. Like, doing stuff in practice gives me the discipline and the mindset to do anything else outside of cheer.
Where is Coach?
Why do you appreciate Coach today? He helps me with a lot, you know what I'm saying? Like,
he helped me with my schoolwork. You know, he helped me improve in basketball.
He helped me get, like, college looks and everything, too. And, like, honestly, he's just, like, the best coach to ever do it, you know what I'm saying?
I appreciate Coach Isom because she helps motivate our team, and she's just the overall kind person.
I appreciate Coach White because she takes her time to teach, like, you know, help me understand what I gotta do, and yeah, she's a great coach.
I appreciate Coach Perryman because he pushes all of us to try our hardest. Even after losing some games, he still pushes us and congratulates us. And I thank you.